Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So I'm so excited because I have here Batty B lashes. Oh, my hair is right there, sorry. I did take off the tape because I received this yesterday and I just wanted to like look and peek inside. I'm so excited. But yes, this is her lash book. And I'm gonna be opening it so I can show you guys the cute little lashes I got inside. You guys probably already seen her video, so you already seen that she was trying on all her lashes. But I just wanted to show you guys how cute this is. I will be wearing her lashes as well. These are not hers, so I'm not wearing her lashes yet because I'm just gonna open this pretty. But look inside, it has all these cute little, I don't know what they're called, but. Oh my gosh, you guys, aren't these so cute? So these are the Batty B Fox Mink Lash Book. And I'm so excited. Okay. Oh my gosh, this is so pretty. Look at you guys. Can you see all this pretty? You can probably just see my ring light, but aren't they pretty? Oh my gosh. Okay, so on top right here, this first one, we have hashtag toxic. The next one is hashtag fire. This one is hashtag thick, cause you know, she a little thick. And the next one is hashtag bomb. Next one is hashtag snatched. Then this one up here is hashtag sweets. This one's hashtag candy. Like in the video. This one's hashtag pretty. This one is hashtag angel. Probably not even, you guys can't really see, huh? Let me see. And this is hashtag brat. So these are all the pretty colors. These are all the pretty lashes that are in here. I'm so excited to wear them. I kind of just want to wear one right now. I don't know, which one do you guys think I should wear right now? Sweets up here. So I'm gonna apply sweets on. Okay guys, so I went and put sweets on. These are very, very lightweight. These I would say are more like everyday type of lashes. They're not really that dramatic. They're more on the like chill side, I would say. They're so lightweight, it literally feels like I have nothing on. But yeah, so that's the one I'm wearing is sweets. These are so cute, guys. These are so cute. Should I try on like the rest? I kind of want to try on the rest. I don't know, what do you guys think? Want to go down the roll, or should I do this way? I kind of just want to do like this side and then this side. All right, so I have sweets on right now, so the next one I'm gonna put is candy. So let me go take off sweets and I'll apply candy on. Okay guys, I am back. I went to take off the dark lipstick because I feel like it was taking all the attention away from these beautiful lashes, and that's what this video is about. It's about the lashes, not the lips. So I do have candy on. These are hashtag candy, which are these ones right here. Honestly, I feel like these are my favorite because these are so cute. So cute. They look so pretty. And these are also lightweight. They don't feel so heavy because I have had, excuse me, I've had lashes that feel like they're weighing my lids down, and I don't like that really. So I do like that these do feel lightweight. They're real pretty. So the next one I'm gonna try on is gonna be hashtag pretty. So I'll be right back. Okay. Ooh. They're so lightweight. I kind of feel like there's nothing on. I'm back. All right. So I have on hashtag pretty. So this is what pretty looks like. And I wasn't gonna try all the lashes on for you guys, but I was like, what the heck? Let me just try them all on because everybody has different eye shapes. My eyes are like footballs. Jenny's eyes are completely different than my eyes. So for whatever ones look good on Jenny, which I feel like they all look good on Jenny, and I'm not just saying that, they actually look good on her, may not look good on me or someone else, you know? So because everyone's eye shape is different. So that way maybe you guys could get an idea, like if you guys have football shape eyes like me, I don't know what's going on with my throat today, but if you guys have football shaped eyes like me, then you could see kind of like which one would look good on you. But yeah, so these ones are pretty. Hashtag pretty. Guys, I'm really digging. Like, okay, So sweet is okay. Not really my favorite. I'm being 100% honest with you guys. I feel like there are lots of YouTubers or influencers that lie a lot, and I want to be always 100% honest with you guys on my channel. So I'm gonna be 100% honest. And just because she's Jenny69 doesn't mean I'm gonna be like, oh my god, all of them are like awesome and you need to buy this. And I'm gonna be honest with you guys. So Sweets wasn't really my favorite, but the thing I did like about Sweets is that more of a very natural lash. So this could definitely be an all-day lash, like an everyday lash, like if you're just gonna be going to the go run errands or whatever you're gonna do, Sweets will definitely work for you. So it's not that it's not my favorite. It's okay, but it's not my favorite. Now Candy, and I didn't think that Candy was gonna be my favorite, but Candy's like my favorite right now, and honestly I'm really digging Pretty. So far I really love Candy and Pretty. Okay, I haven't tried these yet, but I'm gonna try them. But so far, yeah, Sweets is my least favorite, and Candy and Pretty are my favorites right now. So I'm gonna go try on Angel, and I'll be right back. Angel baby, my angel baby. Okay, I don't know the sing, but anyway. All right, so I'm wearing Angel, hashtag Angel. Honestly, you guys, I like these two. I really like these two. But you know what? Angel reminds me a lot of Sweets because it's like an everyday type of lash. Just because they are very thin and they're like feathered. They're not so dramatic like this would be, like this one or like this one. So yes, these I would definitely say you could do these like an everyday type of lash for sure. These would be definitely everyday. These I would say they're like more going out. So like Candy and Pretty are more like going out to like a bar, club, or even just going out like to dinner. And I like that a lot. They don't feel heavy on your lashes. I don't feel like they're gonna weigh my lids down. And yeah, I really like these a lot. And I like that they are still long, but they're not so dramatic. They're long, but they're like very thin and feathered. On the next one, Brat. So I'll be right back, cause I'm a Brat. Okay, so I am wearing hashtag Brat, which is the one on the bottom right here. So this is what they look like. I actually like these a lot too, I'm not gonna lie. I really do like these. I would say with these ones, the band is pretty long. So if you guys do have long lids like myself, then it's perfect for you. But I know there are a lot of people that have short eyelids. So all you have to do is just cut them to your size lids and then you're good. But honestly for me, I don't mind that it's long because I do have a long eyelids. So it's like perfect for me. So just FYI you guys. So yeah, so that's the one I have on. So I've already wore Sweets, Candy, Pretty, Angel, and then these are Brat. So now I'm gonna go to this side, which is the more dramatic side. I'm gonna be this one up here, and that's gonna be Toxic. So I am wearing now Toxic, which is the one up here. Yes, as you can see, these are very dramatic. Let me lower the light a little bit. You guys can actually see. Oh yes, see what I mean? Very dramatic. I do like these a lot. I will say they are, the band is pretty long, so I can actually get away with cutting them a little bit, but I'm just gonna choose not to. I kind of like how the lash goes all the way almost to the front right here, but if you guys don't like that, you could cut them a little bit. I mean, nothing wrong with that. So I'm gonna be trying on Fire, so I'll be back with Fire. So I did lower my light because I feel like it was just too bright. Why did you guys tell me? You guys should have told me it was too bright. So anyway, I'm wearing Fire. These are so cute. I kind of like how, see how it's like kind of like dark and then light and dark and light. It's like, I don't know, it's cute. I really like these a lot. Yeah, I really do. So I'm wearing Fire. Thick. Because she's a little thick. Be back. Okay, I am back with Thick. So she's cute. She's cute. She's not my favorite, but she is cute, you know? She's nice and full. I don't know why this like keeps coming down. Yeah, but she's cute. Let me know if you guys want a lash tutorial down in the comments, and I'll go ahead and do that for you guys, because I know there's a lot of you guys that don't know how to apply lashes. I'm not a professional, but it did take me a while to learn how to apply lashes. So if I could share my experience with you guys to kind of help you guys out, then let me know in the comments down below and I'll go ahead and do that for you guys. But the next lashes I'm going to be trying on is Bomb. So these are hashtag Bomb, and I'll be right back with Bomb. Okay, so I am wearing hashtag Bomb. These are what they look like. These are really, really cute. I do like these ones a lot. These are really cute. Yeah, these are really, really cute. So I'm going to be trying on the last ones, and I'm really, really sad because I've been having so much fun trying all these cute lashes on for you guys. The last one's called Snatched, and these are also very dramatic, so I'm excited to put these on, and I'll be right back. All right, so I am wearing Snatched right here. Oh, wait. Put it, let me hold it this way so you guys can see. Wait. Damn that damn glare. Okay, but anyway, this is what it looks like. These actually are a very shorter lid. So if you guys have short lids, this is perfect for you because, I mean, it's a very short band. So if you guys have short lids, these ones are really perfect for you because they're really, really short. I'm actually not used to them being this short, but they're really, really cute. But yeah, I'm not used to the band being this short. It's actually very short. It's actually shorter than all of them in here. But these are so cute. I'm not gonna lie. They're really cute. I'm just not used to them being this short. So, yeah, so that was Snatched. So I'm gonna go take these off and I'm gonna go put on my favorite out of the whole book, and I'll be right back. I am back and I'm wearing my favorite out of the whole Batty Bee lash book. I'm wearing Candy. So these were my favorite out of the whole book. My least favorite, honestly, was, I would say, Sweets. Sweets up here, that was my least favorite. Okay, so I'm gonna give you guys my honest opinion about the whole Batty Bee lash book, and I'm gonna be completely honest with you guys. All right, so my honest opinion on the whole lash book, is it worth it or is it not worth it? Definitely it is worth it because there are so many different style lashes in here that you could dress up or dress down. And honestly, I love them. There's dramatic, there's subtle, I mean, there's just different types of lashes that you guys can honestly like wear. Like there's everyday looks, there's when you want to go out to the bar. I mean, there's just like, I love that she actually has a whole mixture of different lash styles in here, and I'm really digging Candy a lot. So yeah, honestly, my opinion would be like, it is so worth it. It is so worth it. So yes, if you guys haven't already, go ahead and get your hands on this Batty Bee lash book. This is not sponsored at all. I'm just letting you guys know. I did purchase this with my own money because, of course, I love Jenny69. I love Batty Bee lashes. And yeah, I just wanted to finally have a nice, beautiful lash book. And I like the fact that you could actually put the lashes back in here and just kind of like display it. Like once I do get like my beauty room, once I move and then get like my beauty room all together, I'm definitely going to be displaying this somewhere in my room. Really, really cute. Yeah, but this is so cute though. It's just, I'm not a big fan of pink, but this is still really, really cute. But yeah, honestly, my honest opinion is it's so worth it. I love these lashes. I feel like as long as you take care of your lashes, you can actually make all these lashes last like a good while. So yeah, I hope you guys like this video. If you did, give me a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you guys in my next video.